It was black like the night. The enslaved from all about was fighting with might, freeing up the island from the horror of whites. The revolt like the cans was burning bright. Then a black army appeared on the scene. Bussa he troops felt supreme. But then the army turned the guns and start shooting them, bringing the rebellion to an end.
I'm sorry for the way it turned out. Victory was clear. We never had a doubt, but we just didn't see it coming here. Black soldiers was joining in the fighting. I saw the pain that came was insane. A deception changing the name of the game. For them was not freedom fighters, but black colonial deceivers.
Bussa, I'm sorry.
Yes, General Bussa. It was black like the night. The enslaved from all but was fighting with might, freeing up the island from the horror of whites. The revolt like the cans was burning bright. But my wilted slaves had put out the flames, even get compensated instead of blame. And taking the money and buy land, where the freedom monument now stands.
I'm sorry for the way it turned out. Victory was clear. We never had a doubt, but we just didn't see it coming here. Mr. Wilton's slaves was blocking the way, stopping the other slaves from the north from passing, coming to join in the fight. The diversion made them late, helping to seal the fate of the day. Yeah.
Bussa, I'm sorry.
I feel your pain, General Bussa.
Bussa,
I feel your anguish. Running in desperation, running from the deception. Yeah, it was hard to take. I feel the shock that pierced the body, bringing the rebellion to an end. But they only send your spirit into ancestry, raising in the freedom monument to invoke after the apology. Out of this burning rubble, a new day has risen. Samuel Jackman rose from the struggle. Monument is Bussa spirit, waiting for the moment to awaken. Dumbading Bussa spirit, late dumbading digger, digger ding.
Bussa spirit lives, don't but in bugger.